cooking. I like cooking when I can be down here by myself. No one else like in the kitchen. I can watch my little podcast, my YouTube video, my vlog, whatever, and just like I've been vibing in here by myself. Y'all ever just it's your girl Lucy Maya, and we're back for another Vlogmas. I'm still in my same PJs from yesterday night. Literally, we left our best friend's house like 11, came home, took all the dishes out that we brought over there from our house, and I got to bed. But it's cool. So today's episode, we're gonna try to cook. I love pot roast. Like, my dad knows I absolutely love that. That's my favorite dish. Summer, winter, spring. Like, I will eat pot roast all the time. So he's not here, he's out of town for work, but he ordered some groceries for us to pick up because I want to make pot roast, like I get the groceries and everything. He said I'll order it because, you know, and that's what you can do when you live at home with your parents. So he ordered some groceries, about to literally go pick them up from HEB and everything, just boop, put them in the car, come home, and we're gonna make it together. Let's hope I don't mess this up. I'm gonna be really upset if I mess up my pot roast. So when you pick up groceries from HEB, you just like, you text this number, and then it lets you know what parking spot you're in, and they come and put it in your trunk. And they say you can just sit in the car where they put it in your trunk, but I like doing that. Like, I like to help them out a little bit, especially like if it's a girl or something. So, but I'm about to just make sure the trunk looks okay, because I don't even try to put groceries in there. And it looks crazy. It's cold outside, finally. Something told me to check the groceries to make sure it was the right order, but I was like, no, they got it. They say to stay in your car. They say, you know, they're just loaded up for you, right? Why do I get home? It's two cases of water and some grapes. I saw the water in the cart, and mind you, we don't order water, but I thought my grandmother ordered the water, or my dad added it to the order for her. But now I get back there, it's two cases of water and some grapes. And I'm like, where's, and I look, I'm like, this is, I'm like, maybe we already had enough stuff for the pot roast. No, it was the wrong order. And now I have somebody's groceries, and they're probably looking for their groceries too. You know what? I'm gonna be grateful. We're gonna be gracious. It's fine. Simple things. Going back to the store. All right, we figured it out. I just took another L low key, but now I'm gonna talk about that one. I'm gonna film, but I have to call my dad to figure out how to make the pot roast. I'm not at what I'm doing. I just got replacement straws for my cup because it's broken. And I just feel like I need a new cup. I mean, a new straw, so. And I'm gonna get some straw covers too, because I thought about the fact that my straw doesn't get covered up, and it's kind of gross. But yeah, my sister's watching TV. I'm about to film being with my dad, so I'm gonna do a cute little voiceover while I'm making pot roast. I'm excited. In the game room?
Yeah,
wait,
I was on the phone, so I just
thought, okay. Never mind, she's going upstairs. We're doing crock pot meals all winter 2023. I'm gonna figure out another crock pot meal to make. I wanna make like this like butter or like this masala chicken I saw on TikTok. That might be another Vlogmas video too. I don't have much to say.
About to call my dad. I actually left his call in. I gotta get the roast, I'll be back.
Roast for the pots. Like, is it a roast? Oh no, it's prime. Girl, what the hell going on? I'm also learning how to cook before I move out of my parents' house. And I feel like if I do it in steps, like, okay, have them pay for the groceries. Like, y'all ever try to, like, I don't know if it's just me. Y'all ever try to cook at school or something? One, already a broke college kid. I have four jobs in college, and I still was just, like, buying everything you need to make a good meal was a lot. And then when you move, you gotta move all of it. And I moved a lot when I was in college. I moved every year I was in college. And that just wasn't like, I wasn't doing that. I had my Instant Pot, and that was really it. Like a few dishes, like some knives, but I wasn't really like cooking crazy, you know? And my air fryer. Now that I'm home, I have the space and the gadgets, but I can learn. Because I feel like it was a lot to like deal with roommates, cleaning up after yourself, class, orgs, working out, friends, socializing, being in school, being a student, getting my life together. It feels like you're getting your life together all the time. And on top of that, I gotta cook and learn how to cook and do it right and make it good. I was in that cafeteria and everyone's shitting up. And I work for the dining program, so I was eating at work too. Now, like, even my dad, I know what I need for pot roast. I can love seeing it visually and doing it and visually. It's that my brain works like that. It'll be, it's, you know, when you do something all the time, it's a routine. That's what I'm trying to do. I don't know if you understand that, but I hope you do. That's why that's a really, like, that's a mindset. Well, that tastes better with that replacement straw. I've also been tired lately. I don't know why. I think I need to put my diet back on what it was and get back in the gym for real. But I've been rehearsing for work, and that's a lot of physical activity and cardio. So I haven't been in the gym like usual. Gotta get on my diet again. I can do that later. The hard part is browning the roast. Okay, we got Madison Denise queued up over here. And we're just about to get to chopping and cooking. You playing housewife today. This is my little set. I'm gonna show y'all my little set that I'm gonna wear to be productive in the house. This is my, I'm gonna edit and write and sit down. Anyway, this is just, it's a set from Pink that I got when I was a rep. Pink campus rep. I think it's like a, like the dad, like sweatshirt, whatever. And then these shorts are also, but they're campus rep exclusives. So right here it says campus rep. I mean, you could have bought these in the store, but they embroidered this for us if you want to see it. So
you'll need to cut the celery crosswise.
Okay.
So if the celery is sitting up vertical, cut it across horizontal into like little one and a half inch pieces.
I don't cook, I don't clean, but let me tell you, I got this ring.
I'm probably gonna do something with these. I like cooking when I can be down here by myself, no one else, like in the kitchen. I can watch my little podcast, my YouTube video, my blog, whatever, and just like I've been vibing in here by myself. But we're gonna figure out what to do with these probably later on this week, because we still got chili in there, we still got this pizza, and I'm turning into an old head because like this needs to be eaten before I make something new, even though we got pot roast. But that's like a meal, like all these little stuff needs to be eaten. Now we're gonna brown this roast.
I'm nervous.
When it comes to meat, I'm not scared of meat, but that's where all the bad stuff be. So we're gonna figure it out. He says season on both. I'm gonna get his gloves because I got these nails on. Not gonna mess this up. Now we in here chefing it up. I'm so proud of myself. I've been wanting to learn how to make pot roast forever. Now we're gonna take a little break because it ain't gonna be ready
till tomorrow.
Let's give it Wizard Kelly. You guys see that smoke? We're gonna put the gloves on and then we finna season the roast. Let's do it. The hard part is browning the roast.
Okay, so for the roast, it's simple. I like to just season it with just some salt and pepper on the top, the bottom, and on the sides.
Sea salt?
And it doesn't matter. Just salt and pepper.
We have salt. Okay. Salt and pepper.
Okay, for the first of all, how long has the meat been sitting out?
I just took it out the fridge. It was never frozen.
It's best to let it sit out and get to room temperature, but you don't have to.
Okay. It's a little warmer, but I'm gonna let it sit out a little bit when I finish editing this video. I can cut the celery.
Okay, that's fine. I would let it sit out and do the celery. Get the celery cut, and then the potatoes, up to you. You can leave the skin on, peel them all away, or I like to just cut a strip of the peel off around the sides, so there ends up being a little peel left on the top and bottom. And then, depending on how big they are, some of them you may want to cut them into halves or into quarters, just so they're...
This smells so good, but you know. What's our TikTok sound? I don't know if it's how you're supposed to do it, but this is how I do it. I just put the Lipton, I threw it away, I put the Lipton like onion dip, whatever you want to call it, okay, in here. And then mix up the vegetables. This smells really good. And then now I'm about to put the meat in there. The other thing, we're gonna let it cook. I gotta set a timer for 8 hours and I can't forget. My daddy gonna yell at me. I've been sipping on this ginger beer. I've been watching Maddie and Camille. I literally love them. Like, trying to get like her for real. But yeah, I like Camille a lot. I'm glad Maddie brought Camille along, because I find me and her, the things she be saying is little girl talk. I'd be like, are we the same? Yeah. I feel like watching them also, they attribute a lot of my goals, my aspirations. So it's like a form of manifestation to just like watch them and see where they at. They 25, 26, like I'm about to turn 23 in January. I don't know, y'all. If anything, like find yourselves like a couple of good like YouTubers, content creators that you really, really relate to, because it's so good and so refreshing to like see them and where they're at and like where you want to be. I don't know. I like it a lot. The pot roast is roasting. I guess it's looking good. I don't know. It's 9:30. I have to check on it. 6:30? I want to say 6:30. I have to check on it at 6:30. Not 6:30. 2:30 in the morning, and then put the onions in it. So I'm about to just sit down and edit and do some writing, like my freelance work. But I got hot chocolate because we got ready whip with those, the wrong groceries I got earlier today. It was grapes, 2 packages of water, and ready whip. So I'm probably gonna like put together some stuff to donate the packs of water, because we don't drink water bottles at home. But yeah, that's gonna be something else. So I don't know if I'm a vlog or not, but yeah, I was like, I'm gonna just give these away. And my mom just posted like a Facebook post about like stuff we should actually give to food banks, because most of the stuff that we like donate is actually not helpful. So I'm gonna try to, no, I'm not gonna try, I'm going to put together some donations with those like guidelines and things that actually help, and donate the water and then get rid of that. So the point of that whole story led up to the fact that I'm gonna use Ready Whip. But I also got this ice cream from Chick-fil-A today, and I know you're supposed to use milk and hot chocolate, or like instant hot chocolate, it helps, but I don't be messing with milk like that. Gonna do hot water. This could be really gross, really good, and a little bit of this ice cream as milk or a dairy product. And maybe it'll taste good. I don't know. I usually making up stuff. Oh, the way it's like bubbling when I put it in there, look. Okay. Sit down, sip some hot chocolate. While I edit and write, I like watching vlogs. It's like a mindless thing, and then people get their views in. So we're gonna get some work done. And hey, we'll try again tomorrow. I took some L's today, y'all. Outside the groceries. Like, I'm not gonna bore y'all with the whole story, but I took some L's today. Really personal stuff. And I just tried to separate 2 packs of hot chocolate and one of them spilled open. I got cocoa powder everywhere. I was like, I cannot catch a break. Like, I wonder if today was a test of my patience and willpower. And I feel like I passed. Hopefully I passed with flying colors, because enough is enough. Y'all ever just way too much whipped cream? Working on my shit. Work, work, work.